I'm gonna love you.
Welcome everybody, and we are back to House Flipper. Now, we are back in the office because I just saw something in the main menu of the game, and they added a new house. Now, and we actually gonna go ahead and buy this house, because if y'all don't know, this is the house from Breaking Bad. And I really haven't watched all of Breaking Bad, but I know this is the house because I looked it up to make sure, and it is it. Mostly what gives it away is because I think in the show there actually is a pizza on top of the house. So we're gonna buy the house. And we are actually gonna go there. This should be fun. This is really cool. So like, looks like they are gonna be adding houses every so often into the game. How am I gonna get the pizza? Got it. Alright. This is actually a really nice house. Oh yeah, it really is. Very nice house. And there's actually a little pool in the back. And I don't know what that's... I guess that's from the show, I just don't know what it is. Let's get rid of all this junk off the side. Ooh, did I see a fireplace in there? There's a fireplace in there! Sweet. And the house is so big and open. Is there not a door to the side? They added new tiles! Oh my mess! That's new. Wait, is this all survival? No. Holy mess. Bedroom. No, bathroom. My bad. Oh, they didn't add a new shower yet. I don't think they added nothing in here. Carpets pretty much look the same so far. I think there may be a new carpet in there, maybe. Not 100% sure. Nothing new in there. That's new. These are new. I think that's new. That's new. I think that's new. I think, there's a bunch new of these. Sweet. Oh, select by newest. Oh. No new desks. No new doors, but we do need a door out here. That's... Oh, can I put a door there? Oh, that sucks. Alright, so there's a lot of new stuff. They still have the same floor panels. But floor tiles! They added quite a bit! I love that! Yeah, they added 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 new floor tiles. Oh, that's so cool. These are all the same. These are all the same. Those are all the same. These are pretty much all the same, except for this. I think that's new. Some of these may be new, I'm not 100% sure. Few new lamps. Others. That's new. I think that's new. Ugh. I think everything is pretty much the same. Actually, that teddy bear may not be new. Now that's... I have not seen that, or that. So I guess those have to be new. I think it's all the same paints. Not really worried about paintings, not really worried about plants, not worried about plaster. something. That's new. Sofas. I think there may have been a few new sofas. 100% sure. Okay, was there any new wall tiles? This is wall panels. Really ain't much new. There are some new wall tiles though, and they look nice. Oh yes, I'm so happy. I like how they changed the look of them too. Yeah, that's nice. I don't know how I... Let's just leave them like that. Alright, so let's go clean the outside of the house real quick. I think there really wasn't much weird to clean on the outside of the house. Oh, there's something right there. Just could not see it. Thing right there. And I'm not going to change the outside of the house at all. Because I want to keep it like the show. So we really can't do much to the outside at all. I think that's it for the outside of the house. Guess we can go through here. It's not really... Don't seem like there's a lot of trash in here. That's a good thing. Not really a lot of dirt neither. A little bit of dirt. I'm gonna get rid of all these doors. Because they all need to be replaced. This garage. Oh, dude, there's like 500. So I'm just gonna have this random thing. I don't like that. Can I get rid of that? I don't like that. Oh well. We'll figure it out. Is there two bathrooms? There's like two bathrooms in here. What a mess. Let's see. This is a two bathroom house? Huh. Oh, I could get rid of the fireplace, but I actually don't want to get rid of the fireplace. I actually quite like it. Right there. Makes the house look really good. It may actually add a little value to the house as well. Now, if I don't get all the references to this house, I apologize. Because like I said, I really haven't watched much of Breaking Bad. So, oh, it's up there. I was gonna say, is there no bad spot? I didn't even see these. If I figure out what type of paint this is, I may try to paint the house the same exact color. Just a better looking color. Or fresher color. That's probably why they added new tiles, because they had to do it for in here. Because these are all new tiles. Which I actually kind of like. What, didn't mean to click that. What's that saying? Dirt out here? I got it, whatever it was. Okay, so... Oh, there's something in here that has to be installed. A washer in here? Why does there need to be a washer in there? Bathtub, toilet, a towel, radiator, towel, radiator, sink, shower, and toilet. What type of color is this? It's not a tile. Or is it a tile? Let me see if it's a tile or not. No, 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 no. Nope, it's not no tile, no. Take that back. It's like a spring green? Oh, one thing. No, it's not really a spring green. Is it a lime? I keep doing the wrong thing. No, it's not really a lime. Let's see if it's this. I don't think it's this neither. It's almost a little too bright. Would it be this? Let's get rid of these other two. It's not really that neither. Let me look at something. Let's see if I can find a picture of the inside of the house. When Osis? No! This is either from Breaking Bad or Rick and Morty. I cannot remember. No, I swear it's Breaking Bad. Yeah, it's Breaking Bad. Try to figure out what color the inside of the house is. It's a looks like a tan type color. It's kind of a tan color. So I am just sitting here, not actually doing anything. I want to try to replicate the house. Not exactly, but as close as I can get it to being exactly. Alright, so I think we're gonna go. Let's see. What I saw from the pictures, it's more like a tannish color. It's kind of more like this. It's what it seems like from the show. What I saw of the show. It's kind of like this. Like I said, I really haven't watched the show, so I'm not exactly sure if I'm doing this correctly, if this is the right color. If I'm not doing it right, please tell me in the comments. Because I'll try to do it almost perfectly as I can. I just need to know from y'all if I'm actually doing it correctly. I don't think you can make it exactly like the inside of the house with like all the furniture and stuff, because I don't think all of the furniture and stuff is in the game that was in the show. I could be wrong though. We're going to try to get as close as we can to it, though. Let's go ahead and move this paint over here. It's gonna be a lot to paint. Because it's actually quite a big house. Oh, how did I miss that? At least we didn't have to spend time cleaning windows and stuff. So that's kind of a good thing. I'm actually kind of glad that they may keep adding houses to the game. Because I was kind of afraid that after the game launched, they really wouldn't be adding much stuff at all. That's this color right here already. And I didn't even paint that. Yeah, I was kind of afraid that they wasn't going to be adding much. But, if they keep doing this, I may be quite happy. Oh, that's empty. Another one, please. The game's been out for about almost a month. And they just added its first house. That's honestly fine with me. That it took them this long. And it's a house that most everybody knows. I'm not sure if everybody knows about Breaking Bad. But I am glad that they are adding new houses. And new items. Because they added all the new floor tiles, wall tiles, all that sort of fun stuff. Oh, why did I do that? I need to move this over down to here. That way I don't have to walk all the way back down to there. Now the garage, I'm not sure what I'm gonna paint it. I may paint it gray. Since it kind of gray is kind of a garage color, kind of. Alright, I'm actually going to leave that there. And I may go ahead and come in here. And why am I not hearing the noise of the garage door closing? Oh well. Actually, wall tiles. I want to look at these. I want to use one of these. Let's see how it looks. That may not be that bad. It's not too bad. What does this look like? No. I like this more. I'm gonna do the garage this. Now the floor, let's do the floor real quick because that won't take but just a second to do. If I can find it, here we go. Floor tiles, I want to look at these. Quite ugly, actually. What's this look like? It kind of looks like more of a garage type color. Oh yeah, actually looks really good. Oh yeah, that looks really good. All right, oh, yeah, that's really nice. All right, so now we can just come back and start. We putting these back down. Oh, come on. I don't think we're gonna be able to get all the garage tiled. Yeah, probably not before the end of the episode. And we're probably not going to go back to that other house. I'll probably do the rest of it off camera. And we'll go to the bigger houses. Because all I was really going to do with that other house we was working on is I was just going to Just paint the few rooms, and then that was gonna be it. I wasn't gonna furnish the rest of that house. I think I may have said that in the end of the last episode. Yeah, I think I said that then. But, whatever. Oh, come on, grab that. We may be able to get this garage finished. Man, so if we could get the garage finished and, like, clean the house, got that done. Paint the main part of the house, got that done. Now we are tiling the garage. That's about halfway done. So all of that in this episode, not bad at all. Oh, I did not. Dang it. I think I'm either walked away from it too early, or I let off the mouse. One or the other happened. Alright, so we're about halfway done with the garage so far. Yeah, we're gonna finish the garage. Cause we're almost done with it. Where it's like this wall and that up there, and it will be done. And it's actually not a bad, the garage don't look that bad. Now, I don't think the garage looks like this in the show. I'm not 100% sure. But it don't look too bad. I don't think where the all the stuff is outside, like by the pool, I don't think I can add furniture out there. Like add some pool chairs or like lawn chairs or something like that. Some type of chair outside. I don't think I can do that just yet. I think this may be the only house with a pool actually in the backyard. I don't think the other houses actually have all of that. I don't think so. I could be wrong. We haven't got to all the houses yet. And this house wasn't too terribly bad. I think this house was like 94,000? Wait, can I? Yeah, $94,084.64. I mean, 60 cents. I don't know why I said 64. Oh well. Nope, not ready to sell this. Oh, come on. I do not know why you did not want to grab that there for a minute. Alright, we're almost there. We just like half a wall. Well, it's one whole wall, but it's only half of the whole wall. At least, like, all of that. And then we will be done with the garage. Well, except for adding all the stuff, because... Oh, excuse me. I think we are going to completely furnish this house. Yeah, we're gonna completely furnish it, like, with a lot of good stuff. Because we're gonna get... quite a big paycheck out of this house. It's gonna be over $100,000. I say we're gonna get at least $150,000 plus. I won't say $175,000. That's how much I want to say. Now, granted, will it be that much? Don't know. Do I want it to be that much? Oh, yes. I want it to be that much. But we will find out. We're almost there. Come on. Why did I keep doing that. Man, I'm gonna have to buy one more thing. Oh, that's no big deal. I need two more. Well, that kind of sucks. I have to buy one of these big things for only two things. That really sucks. Alright, it's done. I am going to end this episode of House Flipper here. I really like this new house that they added. Like I said, I'm not sure. I think it is Breaking Bad. Because when I looked at on Google, that I actually looked up Breaking Bad house, and it came up with this. But then I just saw something that had, for some reason, Rick and Morty on it. I don't know why. But I think it is the Breaking Bad house. So, in the next episode, we should be able to finish painting the rest of the rooms. We don't have a lot left to paint, but we should get it done in the next episode. But if y'all have enjoyed this episode of House Flipper and would like to see more of it, then don't forget to hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.